Hello, dear children. Children, today we will draw the picture of a peacock. Okay, the peacock with a fanned tail. So, first we will draw the body, which will come here towards the bottom, this much. And above it, because the tail will be fanned like a semicircle, so here will be the body. And behind it, there will be a fanned tail. So, if the body will come here, so that means the face will be here in the center of the page. Okay, center or a little down. So, in the center of the page or towards the bottom, we will make a circle. This circle is the face. In this face, we will draw eyes. No need to explain the eyes. You already know that we make oval eyes and a black part in the center. Now, the beak. We will make a little sleeping line here. Under it, we will make a V. This V can be a little longer also. Okay. Now, peacock has a long neck and it has a crown here. Okay. So, for the crown, we will make 4 to 5 lines on the head with big bold dots. Okay, now from here where this neck will end, we will make a dot here and under it we will travel down and we will make another dot here. Okay, now this dot will be just under this, in the center of the neck. Okay, not here or here. Now you see what we are going to do now. We will go make a slant line up. Okay, we will go up. When we cross the neck, we will start turning round and then again slant and come till this point. Again this side, we will go up slant, then curve, and then again slant and come till this point. Now which shape have we made this? Which shape is this, children? Heart shape. So we will make a heart here. Okay. Now under this here, at the bottom, we will make legs and we will make the claws. We'll make 3 in the front and 1 at the back and 1 at the back, something like this. Now from here, where the leg joins this body, from here we will make a big curved, big cloud kind of a thing. Okay, so we will make curves, big curves. Big curves. And we will make a semicircle kind of a thing. And from here, we will come and join here. Can you see? Just here, where this leg is there. Okay. We will join here. Alright. This part. Now, inside this, this is the fan tail. Okay. Now, inside each of these curves, we will make ovals. Over here, it's a sleeping oval. Sorry, a little slant oval. Here, sleeping oval. The direction of the oval will be, you know, towards the center. So, here also we will make sleeping oval. Here we will make a slant oval. So see, the direction of the oval is changing. This is the standing oval. Again slant oval. Now here there will be sleeping oval. Sleeping oval. Slant oval. Alright. Now towards this part, towards the inner part of the oval, we will make curved line and another curved line here. Curve and curve. This lower part will be more like a circle. So, this is the picture of a peacock. Children, you can see the colors of the peacock and you can color it also. But one drawing which you will send to ma'am will not be colored. Okay? And just for fun's sake, you can draw one more picture and color it. Okay? But one picture you will draw, you will send, will be only with pencil. You can send one more picture which will be colored. Now the colors will be according to the colors of the peacock. You can see the picture of the peacock somewhere in the book and color it accordingly. Okay? All right. Bye. Happy drawing.